therapeutic work, and Marianne brings us a little of the pedagogical eurythmy, which is another wonderful lesson in beautiful movement and beautiful cooperation.
Well, just as a brief note, I'm kind of surprised, I'm kind of a little bit surprised to be here because I'm really 70 and I'm supposed to be retired. So, but Melissa from the Glen Horton's farm, we were talking and she said, oh, well, she loved the rhythm. So I came to the farm and it sort of exploded from there. Yeah. But normally I do it with adults, and with adults, it's not, as far as I'm concerned, it should not be done by imitation. But with children, imitation is totally the right kind of thing to do. Now you give the scar to yourself, and then you give it to the knee, and to yourself, and to the knee, and yourself, and the knee, and yourself, and the knee. Come the way, set the river to the knee on the tree. I will give you the journey, and the world. And the leaves slowly fall from the trees to the shore. Sail the wave on the shore and come back to the land. I shall try to fly. Short.
all right? So just so you get it in the taste, you're going to see it this way, it takes it. All right? No. You have to control. This is what happens when we are in class. Yeah. quite a few